guys. I just took a shower, so my hair's wet. Today, I went to Pennsylvania. Yeah, not Pennsylvania. There's a big difference. Most people don't even know that there's a Pennsylvania. Like, there's a big difference. I'm good at Pennsylvania. I went to Pennsylvania. What? Oh. According to John, there is only one Pennsylvania, not a Pennsylvania. Sorry for that. But so, I went to Pennsylvania, and there's this toy store there, and I went to it, and I got this cool thing. I wasn't able to spend a lot of money. Well, my mom said I can only buy something between $5, and I saw this thing from my mom off the playground. So, I thought I should get it, because I thought it was really cool. So, in this bag is where you hold it, put it, and the thing that you put in here is $100. Rubber. Wiggle. You have to put it in the bag with the milk. But what you could do is you could stretch it really far. And it's just so cool, like rubbery. You could do like exercises if you want. But you can't stretch it too far, but you can stretch it really far. And you can stretch it any way you want. Not only this way, you could stretch it this way, this way, this way. I can make Benjamin Franklin he could make a dirt face. Here he has a butt pin. And if you don't live in America, Benjamin Franklin is a president on the $100 bill. Cause we put presidents on money for some reason. I still don't know. He showed it off his playground. And this was $225. And don't believe me. Okay. It's really cool. And, right there, if you don't want to know what that is. I don't know what, that is right there. I thought it would be cool if I, folded it like this. Squeezed it like a stress ball or a stress square. And got the ink rubbed off. So, sadly, that happened. It does leave just kind of, sticky residue. Not that much, but if you kept it out a lot, so out of the bag, then it would get that a lot. That didn't even hurt that much. But look at it wiggle. Wiggle. It looks like it's flying. Look at it close in the back. It's like waves. So, once again, you can switch it any way you want. Name it. You name it. This way. Right there. So you see it? There. I'm gonna put this right here. And stretch it back here. The cool thing about the stretchy stuff is that, if you're so wiggly, you can stretch it for hours. You can, toss it and catch it. So, yeah, you can get this at Office Playground. And I would give it a 7 out of 10. I highly recommend it. If you have stress or if you're a YouTuber like me who posts videos a lot, then, and you wait for them, something, you wait for them, and you can just like do this when you're waiting. You could like just do this. That feels really cool. Imagine the sand alive when you put it around like a bracelet. It's weird. It feels the sand alive, like warm. And that'd be cool if I like taped it here. I made like a bracelet. And I like all of a sudden lift it off and just stretching it. But I was just doing that in public when I got it. And they were like, I could see in the frame like, so, yeah. I guess you can do this. Let's grease it. Then let's... It's kind of, like, stuck, so... I guess I'm gonna wait would come off. Yeah, it smells rubbery. And, you know, you could probably make a slingshot. Like, if you're trying to make a slingshot, you can get, like, two sticks, like this big. And then, you can put, like, you can make bend a paper clip so it will be round. And then you can put this and fold it around. Then you can, well, you could take this and push it back. So you can push it back and sling. You know what? Let's see if it will sling. Okay, so I have my Arama bar, a ball. They got from Vat 19, Office Playground. Here. Sorry for that. So, it smells like bubblegum. Highly recommend this. Then, it's not 7 out of 10, probably 8 maybe. What the heck? Ew, dust. So, I'm putting it here. Yeah, I probably can. I went on pretty here. I put it like this. And like that. I'm gonna do it on the floor. Whoops. Did my chair just move? That's creepy. No one's here except me in my room. I had to kill him. Yeah, I highly recommend this. 7 and 10, 7 or 8, maybe. 7 and a half. 7 and 1 quarter. If you're not into that stuff, then 7. So, yeah, I highly recommend this. Rainbow. Now, I'm going to get from Office Playground. Next thing I get, I'm going to get a foam thing, maybe. One more second, get a foam thing. And maybe I'll get the stretchy mouse and cheese. Mice and cheese, which is two mice, which is squeezable. Could like put it in there and the cheese hole things so it'll look cool and you could squeeze it like a stress ball. So yep. Boy. Bye from officeplayground.com. Bye. Like, comment, subscribe.